Hey guys, it's five. Hit five.
Nice.
What you moving there?
Sorry, what'd you say?
I said, what you moving there?
Oh,
For stuff.
Yeah, we're moving inside.
Ah, so it's like that, is it? I'm nothing to you?
No.
Never said that.
Okay.
All right, New York.
See you later.
Well, maybe you'll have a little respect for the uniform.
Oh.
Doorman.
New York.
Right?
Yeah.
Classic uniform. You don't have to put the whole... No, I get it. You don't need the hat. You get that.
There he is.
All right.
Patty Greenberg.
Hey, man. How's it going?
I run this joint.
No, sorry about the confusing...
Never judge a book by its cover.
No.
Never again.
Where you moving? Yeah? 5B? That's in Bagel, right?
That's right. Yeah.
Listen, I didn't have time for an inspection. I've been swamped with all this. But family's supposed to have moved out last week. I'm sure they left the spick and span. They're good people.
Great.
Great. Yeah, I got most of that.
Thanks. All right.
You need anything? I'm always here. 24/7. 7 days a week. Wednesday through Sunday, 9 to 4:30.
Most of the time. Okay, yeah.
Great hours.
Thank you.
All right.
Good meeting you. Did you get any of it?
Nope.
Oh, what the hell is going on here?
We have squatters.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You can't call them that.
I didn't.
You know how offensive that is? And I should know. We used to be just like them.
Excuse me?
The Irish. Back in the day, we were the blacks.
Not really.
Yes, really. Where do you think the expression black Irish came from?
Their hair color.
That's why I got this no Irish need apply tattoo.
Why would you put it on your back?
So every day, when I look in the mirror...
It'd be backwards.
I'd be reminded of just how far we've come as a people. Just like them. You're one of the good ones, Doc.
Then why did you rent our apartment to them? I told you we weren't moving.
I know. That's why they're in 5D. What's the problem?
No, that's 5B.
No, see, that's a D.
That's a B.
Nah. Well, yeah, maybe. I see that, but it's supposed to be a D, so...
You almost incited a race war by standing there and saying... B as in bagel.
I said D as in daigle.
Daigle's not a word.
Yes, it is.
Use it in a sentence.
Come here, daigle. Come on, daigle.
What the hell is that?
Daigle. He's my dog.
Why did you say D as in dog?
Why did you assume I said B as in bagel? Because I'm half Jewish? Because I got a little oppression on that side too, you know.
I think we'll all be pretty good friends.
I doubt it.
You want this? It's pretty nasty, but I don't want her to know. Okay, thanks.
What did he say?
He don't like the Jews.
Huh?
Huh?
The Jews.
Sorry, what?
Jews!
What about them?
The boy hates the Jews!
No, he doesn't hate... Oh, Jesus. No, that's not what you should be hearing.
Then why you destroy our car?
I didn't know it was a Jewish car. What does a Jewish car even look like?
You know, maybe New York is not for you guys.
See?